Finally, the Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, and Firearms, the key agency enforcing gun laws, hasn't had a permanent director since 2015. Today, I'm proud to nominate David Chipman to serve as the director of the AFT. David knows the AFT well. He served